It needs to be consistent. Every single one of these needs to sound exactly the same. Dot, 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 dot. Doesn't matter who's playing it and where it's coming from, it needs to sound exactly the same. It's our metronome in this section. All right, one more time, same place.
I wanted to do something that was fun and up-tempo, and I kept thinking about how do we reach people in the 21st century?
One of the big things about this piece that was cool was it was so different from anything we've ever done with the ensemble.
Plunge everybody into darkness, have colored lights everywhere, people moving.
Where we coordinate this lighting to not only enhance the music itself, how to use it with the auditorium lighting and stuff like that to make it really pop and be really cool. With this group in particular, you know, that only rehearses one day a week. You know, we don't have a whole lot of time to fix nuts and bolts and notes and rhythms. Like, a lot of it has to be on the performer.
Anytime a composer asks something unusual of an ensemble, it's our responsibility to make it as easy as possible for them.
And having Alex talk to us and her sharing with us the meaning behind the piece and her thoughts on the piece is really kind of cool and something that was a unique thing that we did that we've never done before. We've never talked to a composer before.